Hello guys, what's up? I'm Tejas, I'm from Breaking Code. Welcome back to another problem from CodeChef. Recently a competition is going on CodeChef Snackdown. It's the first problem of CodeChef Snackdown. Art. Snackdown is an awesome competition. You guys need to take part in such competitions. And this problem is from pre-elimination round A. The link of the problem is in the description. Do visit the problem and then only watch this video. In the problem, it's clearly mentioned that we need to do painting art like we do in art class. So this is an array, so what we need to do is paint this array with the given color, like this is the color 1115. This is the final color which is expected. Initially each and every box is filled with 0 is a color which is white. So to do this, what we need to do is and one main thing that we need to know is the brush is 3 millimeter wide. We need to paint 3 boxes at a time. So we cannot paint one box. If we are painting a box, we need to paint 3 boxes consecutively. So let's start. This value is 5. It should be 5 right here. So now it is 0. So what we'll do is just replace 3 boxes by 5. 5 is a color. So let's do it. So this is how it happens. 3 boxes became 5. Now what we have to do is just the first element, which is 1, and this first box contains 0, so we need to paint it by 1. So we cannot paint only one box, we need to paint the consecutive boxes as 1. So the figure will look something like this. This becomes 1, and this is what we need to do. Like the final sequence should be 1115, and now we are getting 1115. So the answer is yes in this case. What this yes indicates is it is possible to bring this combination, that is 1115, by using these all things. So this was pretty much the basic concept of the sum. Now let's see how we can solve this sum. So the basic idea behind this sum is our sequence, the final sequence that we need to bring, should have a subsequence which is like this. Our final sequence should contain 3 or more numbers which are same and are consecutive to each other. So this is the main logic of the sum. We have to just traverse the array once and check whether it has a sequence. So let's take another example. This is the final string, the one which is above, and the below array is where we'll be working on. So as we see, the rightmost element is 5. So let's paint the rightmost box with 5, but as we know, our brush is of 3 millimeters, so the boxes beside it will also get painted. So this will look like this. So now the first element, which is to the leftmost, is 2. So now let's paint it 2. So figure will look something like this. So the second box is 2 and it is expected to be 2, so let's keep it that way, it's not a problem. The third box is 5 and in our case it's 2. So it should be 5, but now it's 2. So now let's replace and paint it with 5. So it will look like this. So now all we have to do is just paint, take our brush, take the color 4 and paint these 3 boxes with 4. So this is what our array will look like. And this is the final array which is expected from us. So again in this case the answer is yes. So the basic logic of the sum is we just need to traverse the array and try to find out a sequence like this, as I discussed earlier. So even if there are 4 consecutive numbers or greater consecutive numbers, it's okay, it's not a problem. So now let's take another example. Suppose our array is 1, 2, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 3. So again in this case the answer will be yes, because we have a sequence 7 7 7 7 7, which comes 5 times, which is greater than 3. So again our answer will be yes. So this was the logic of the sum. Thanks guys for watching the video. Do code and try this sum. It's a lot easier sum than other sums in this competition. So good luck, keep coding.